We're here this morning to fill a vacancy on one of our most important oversight bodies, the Civilian Review Board. The Civilian Review Board of Baltimore City is an independent agency in the city through which members of the public can issue and complain against officers of various law enforcement units. The Civilian Review Board also reviews police department procedures and make recommendations to the commission. Our nominee to the board today is Tiffany Wingate. Tiffany is a dynamic leader with over 30 years of professional experience in Baltimore. The board will be enhanced by her presence and will benefit greatly from her vast experience. Now to administer the oath and have you sign the book to make it official, I'm going to swear you in. You raise your right hand and you state your name when I say, I,
Tiffany Wingate,
do swear to support the Constitution of the United States.
To support the Constitution of the United States.
And that I will. Be faithful and bear true allegiance.
Be faithful and bear true allegiance.
To the state of Maryland.
To the state of Maryland.
And support the Constitution.
And support the Constitution.
And laws thereof.
And laws thereof.
And that I will. To the best of my skill and judgment.
To the best of my skill and judgment.
Diligently and faithfully.
Without impartiality or prejudice.
Execute the office of. Member of the Civilian Review Board. According to the Constitution of Maryland. And the laws of Baltimore City. Congratulations.
Thank you.
You can come over and sign the book. Anybody want to say something? Can you come on up.
Good morning. Cedric McCray, Deputy Director in the Office of Equity and Civil Rights. We just want to say that we welcome Ms. Wingate to the CRB and looking forward to the good work you're going to do for the residents of the city of Baltimore. Thank you.
Okay. This is for you.
Oh, I'm sorry. Thank you.
So we're going to take a picture right here?
Yeah.
Sorry.